Hey guys, it's Christy and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you some of my summer favorites from the drugstore. And then I'm also going to do a giveaway. This is my first giveaway, so I'm pretty excited to do it. And it's going to be three of the items that I've actually picked out to be, I guess, my summer favorites or my summer must-haves. So I will go ahead and start with lip products. Some of the things that I like are like the baby lips. I pretty much like them all. This one is in, and they're from Maybelline. This one is in Peach Kiss, and I'll swipe it on the back of my hand, but you're not going to be able to see the swatch just because it is so light. It's got sort of a peach scent to it, and it's really moisturizing. It's just sort of like a colored chapstick. But it's, I mean, it feels better than a chapstick does. And I think it has an SPF in it. It does, of 20. So I like that. Kind of on trend, if you've seen what MAC has put out, there's been some purples and things like that. And one of the things that I like is number 60 from Revlon. This is Gumdrop. It's one of their lip butters. It looks like that. It's a pink with a real strong hint of purple to it. So if you don't want to go like all out purple, this is what you want to go for. It's very, very sheer, but it does have that purple tint to it. And so if you're kind of afraid to get into that trend and, you know, just have the purple kind of out there in your face, then that's a really nice lip gloss to kind of get your feet wet into the purple trend. Another one that I like for the purple trend is the NYX Fun Color. It's one of the round lipsticks. This is in Castle. And this one is going to be more in-your-face purple, right there. So I think that's a really pretty shade, and it's number 601, Castle. Wet n Wild makes a really pretty color that's on trend for this summer. It's a magenta color. This is number 521A, and they don't give these a name, but it's just a really pretty, pretty magenta. NYX has one that I'm actually wearing right now, and this is number 405 Blue Rose. And when you look at it, you can definitely see the blue in it, but it's a really hot pink, but it's got blue undertones, and they're pretty prominent. And so I really like that. And you know, a lot of the things for this summer are just bright, bold colors. The coral is gonna also be a big trend for this summer. This is a NYX round lip gloss, the Lip Smacking Fun Color, in, I think you say it Femme, F-E-M-M-E. It's number 643. It's just a really pretty orange coral. It's right there. And then, let's see, I've got three more lipsticks. This is, if you don't want to do the coral, like, you know, like this color, you can do this Rimmel Coral Shimmer number 120. And it's just a really light version of coral. You're going to be able to see that it is coral, but it's not going to be in your face coral. So, I really like that. And then the Revlon lip butters, I picked two of those out. The first one is Strawberry Shortcake, which is number 80. It looks like that. It's just a... I didn't get all those swatches off. Sorry. It's just a really pretty pink color. It's right there. And then Sweet Tarte, which is number 60. Looks like that. And it's more of a... kind of a raspberry color. Really pretty. So those are what I picked out for just lipstick, and of course that one lip balm. And the rest of these are, I've got 7 lip glosses. On trend with the purple, I just love this lip gloss. It's from Hard Candy. The only place you can get Hard Candy is at Walmart. This is their Plumping Serum Volumizing Lip Gloss. And it's a purple with blue sparkle. It's right there. It looks really pretty over Castle or any, you know, purple lipstick. And then again, on trend with the coral, this is Revlon's Papaya number 20. This is one of their Color Burst lip glosses. It's right there. And these are great on pigmentation. So if you wear this lip gloss, you really don't need anything under it. Another kind of bright color is the NYX lip gloss in Chandelier. And this is kind of sparkly. This is just a really pretty pink. And I really like it. Now, if you want to do the coral trend, but you don't want to, you know, it to be really, really bright, you can do this Essence XXXL Shine Lip Gloss. And this one is in Sparkling Papaya. And it's just a light coral. It's right there. And Wet n Wild makes a little glossy gel, a lip gel. And this is number 310A, This Too Shall Glass. And it's just a really pretty peachy pink. If you want like a light pink, NYX Frosted Pink, that's what it looks like, is right there. And it's just a really pretty light, light pink. And it's actually, I wouldn't even say that it's kind of like a really light peachy pink. It's not dead on pink. And the last lip gloss that I have is the Vinyl Bronze Mirror Lip Shine Lip Gloss from Rimmel. And this is in Summer Nude. And it's just a really pretty nude color, and it sort of has pink undertones to it, so it's right there. So those are my lip gloss picks for summer. Get those off the back of my hand. Need another. Apparently I don't have any wipes. That's what I was looking for. I just ran out of wipes a little bit ago. Like a few minutes ago. I was hoping I had some more in my drawer, but I don't. That's okay. For blushes, I like this Physician's Formula Happy Bronzer. Or Happy Bronzer. Happy Mood Boosting Blush. Sorry. In Warm. And it's a coral color. Now this isn't going to give you like a ton of color. I mean, you can build it, but it's not like horribly bright. Of course, you could make it that way if you wanted it that way. Milani's Coralina, which is number 08. That's also a coral, obviously. That's on trend for this summer. Now, this coral has gold sparkles in it. So, if you don't like sparkles, don't get that. The other one is pretty matte. Well, it's a satin, but. And then I like NYX Pinched. It looks like that. This one's also kind of sparkly. And it's just a peachy pink. And it's right there. It's got just a little bit of micro glitter in it. Hard Candies number 125. This is Living Doll. And this is a baby pink with gold veining. And this is just the prettiest soft pink. It's what it comes off as. Which is right there. And I like CoverGirl's Cheeker in, I think this is peach. Pretty Peach. Number 150. So it looks like that. It's just a really pretty, just a peach color. It's right there. Then there are two Maybelline Bouncy Blushes that I picked. One is in number 30, Candy Coral, which is a really pretty coral color. And number 20, Peach Satin. Now, these don't have a really long wearing time, about 4 hours. Just right there. And I picked out three eyeshadow palettes for summer. The first one is the Maybelline Sunbaked Neutrals palette. Which, just if you're really into neutrals and you want some bronze and some gold, and this is definitely the palette for you. And it's also got a couple of greens. And the Wet n Wild Blue Had Me at Hello palette. This has got some great shades for trends for this summer. The blues are going to be trending, so all of these shades will be in for summer. The blue and the kind of like the seafoam green. And the last one that I picked was a CoverGirl quad in Tropical Fusion. And it looks like this. And I think this is a really cool quad because, you know, orange is trending. Sephora just released a whole orange collection. Sephora and Pantone. And this pretty green shade and this blue shade. I guess I'll go ahead and swatch this shade. And then this pretty lime green shade. But the two that are the biggest trend are the blue and the orange. So those are my drugstore picks for summer. Now I'm going to do my first giveaway. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to give away three products. So I went out and I picked up the CoverGirl Tropical Fusion. I picked up the Peach Satin Bouncy Blush. And I also picked up a Peaches and Cream Baby Lips. Mine just went blank. Lip balm. So these three things are going to be in the giveaway. Now this is how I'm going to run the giveaway. What I'm going to do is I'm going to let you enter four times. And what I want you to do is if you want to enter, then just write to me what your favorite item for spring is. You know, whether it's a blush or a lipstick, or even if it's just I love everything in orange. You know, just something about what your favorite makeup color or makeup item is for spring. And you leave it in the comments below. That will be one entry. So you get an entry on YouTube. If you want to enter again, then you go to my blog and you tell me what you like for spring, and I will link my blog below and to the post that I want you posted in. If you post there, then you get a second entry. If you follow me on Facebook and post on Facebook, you get a third entry. And then if you follow me on Twitter and post on Twitter, you get a fourth entry. And what I'm actually going to do is everybody that enters, I'm going to write their name down on a little slip of paper. I'm going to put them in a basket. And this is going to run for a week. So I'm posting this tonight. It's Sunday. So next Sunday it will close. And then I'll put all those names in there. You can't enter more than four times. You can enter on each. You can enter once on Facebook, once on YouTube, once on Twitter, and once on my blog. But if you put multiple comments on one place, you're still going to only get one entry. It's one entry per website. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to, every time that, you know, up to four times that you enter, I'm going to write it down on a slip of paper, and then next week, it'll close Sunday, and next week I will actually do a drawing for the prize winner on video, so you'll get to see, and then I'll also send you a private message. But good luck to everybody. My Facebook, my Twitter, and my blog will be linked below. All you have to do is write what you like about spring. If you want to write the same thing on all four of them, that's fine. I don't care about that. But you get one entry per website that you go to. So good luck, and let me know if you guys want to see anything or if you have any questions. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Thanks. Bye.